Taylor Hawkins, the hard-hitting, charismatic drummer for Foo Fighters, has died at 50. A statement posted to the band's social media and sent by its representative confirmed the death, but did not provide a cause or location. The band was scheduled to play a show Friday night in Bogota, Colombia at Festival Picnic. Hawkins started to play drum at the age of 10 and said that a 1982 Queens show made him realize music was a passion. See you next video. Thank you very much.